The University of Minnesota Office for Business and Community Economic Development launched the Business Development Matchmaker 2015. The Matchmaker and Awards Luncheon provided networking opportunities to strengthen collaborations between the University of Minnesota, corporations, and women, minority, and disabled-owned business enterprises in the state of Minnesota.
The Business Matchmaker is designed to really give women and minority vendors an opportunity to speak directly to buyers and category managers who make those decisions about who really wins the bid and gets the opportunity to do work for the university.
It's also a wonderful event for minority suppliers. I'm a minority supplier and a minority business owner, and this is a great opportunity to meet with them and explain your business, the services you provide, and then hopefully walk out of here with potential opportunity.
We really like these intimate one-on-one conversations where people can ask those important questions that they may not be able to ask in a larger forum or at a booth when there's 10 people standing behind them.
I got to know a number of great people here today that I wouldn't have met otherwise. Just these are organizations that help us grow as minority contractors and women-owned businesses.
It actually creates two things. One, an educational opportunity to figure out how the process works, what they need to do in order to be eligible to be a supplier. And the other thing is to find out when the opportunities are going to be coming and available and how do they actually apply.
Everybody's so excited because all these small businesses are getting different certifications. We actually talk to the buyers of different departments and meet the purchasing team. We have so many meetings lined up with small businesses with the University of Minnesota buyers, so that's very exciting.
The atmosphere right now is electric. It's absolutely electric. The energy in the room is phenomenal. The number of businesses who showed up has gone beyond all expectations. Sold out the luncheon. People had to watch the luncheon on closed circuit. All the training and development opportunities to capacity. There's a real interest. There's been a great response from the community. And I can tell that our category managers and our buyers are meeting strong women-owned and minority-owned and disabled-owned businesses who can really do work for the institution. Everybody really seems to be pleased and excited about the outcomes and the future of utilization.
Excellent, because there's so many different people here that want to interconnect and build relationships. And building those relationships hopefully will fruition to future work and future opportunities to build our brand as a company.
In rooms like this, you know, our next Bill Gates may walk out of here. And so today we're hoping that one of those businesses will get that one opportunity that will make them a BE100 or business that has 25 or 30 or 50 employees. Right now they may have two, but today could be that day when that seed is planted and that opportunity becomes a reality.
The buying power within the minority.
You know, minority and women-owned businesses are really major players now in most local and regional markets. That means that these organizations are likely to be the employers of the future. And with that type of growth, you're going to have some great things that happen in Minneapolis, Minnesota.
The impact that these meetings have on the community of color are making a $2.1 billion difference every year. Collectively, is very important to the success of our economic environment here in Minnesota. And we need to continue and expand.
And so this is an opportunity to really engage those businesses, because women-owned and minority-owned businesses disproportionately hire more women and minorities than any other businesses. And those are the folks who are having the largest disparities in our community in terms of access to capital, access to resources, and opportunity in business. So we really want to create a playing field and an environment where they can come in, have real access, those opportunities to be suppliers to the university.
One of the best ways to grow your business is to be able to come to events like this, to network with people who are looking for your services, as well as people who can help you grow your business. Anyone who thinks about these kinds of opportunities, please come, because there is no better way to grow your business.
To learn more about BCED events and programs, and the economic power of connecting business and community, visit our website or call 612-624-0530.